Welcome to Quick Fix, the show where I answer your most commonly asked tech questions in 90 seconds or less. Today I'm going to show you how to be a master of disguise. Don't get jealous, Android users. All those customized iPhone home screens you've been seeing all over TikTok don't mean a thing, because you've been able to trick out your home screen for years. Here's how to do it.
Long press to pull up your widgets options. Drag and drop widgets onto any pages you want, and then edit their size using the sliders. If you want to get fancy, you can try using third-party apps to make your own widgets. You could also just get a new launcher entirely if you want to change the look and feel of your whole device, especially if you want to automatically organize your apps into categories, iOS 14 style. The possibilities are endless. Want to customize the icons of all your Android apps? Easy. Third-party apps to the rescue again. You could also, of course, install any number of Android themes that completely reskin your device to something new. Grab KLWP and make your own, or download one of the many, many supported themes to give your device a whole new look.